Professor? Don't you ever go home.
You can't take this personally, you know. No one blames you.
For what?
For what happened to Stephen. Wasn't your fault.
Yeah, I know. It was Helen's.
Then why are you blaming yourself?
Because I should have stopped it. That's my job.
But you can't change the past.
Yeah. You don't know the half of it, Claudia Brown.
Okay, I'm out of here. Do you want to get something to eat? I'm starving. Perfect timing. Whew. Yeah.
We got another one.
Where?
Meet me in the British Museum.
Okay.
Donna! We got a new one. We need to move. I need some help, Rex.
Temple, Abby Maitland.
This is Captain Becker. He's here to protect us, so do as he says. Unless I think he's wrong. This way.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think that all the exhibits came to life at night. When I was about 8, I decided to stay behind one night to find out.
What happened?
Nothing, really. Apart from the fact I got locked in a toilet for 3 hours. It's not funny. When they found me, I was hysterical. I've had a problem with museums ever since.
Shouldn't you have a problem with toilets?
Got over that.
That